Hey, what's up, Reggie?
How are you doing? Take a seat down, yeah?
Thank you, man.
Yes.
What's going on? What's working, man?
Just rocking good, yeah. Things are running on smoothly, yeah?
Do you know your heritage, man?
No, not as much.
Man. I just like, yeah. Love this.
Yeah, I'm from Ethiopia. That's my culture. That's why I believe in. That's why I'm a Rasta.
You're a Rasta, man?
Yeah.
Rasta, man?
Yeah.
I'm a Rasta, too, man.
Yeah, Rasta.
Rasta.
I like it. I like it. When it doesn't mean you have to have bread that you become a Rasta.
Oh, yeah?
You don't have, you have
that's
to
so heritage. Yeah. Have you been talking brothers abroad?
Not as much.
You have to tell brothers in Caribbean.
No. I just
brothers in the U.S., man.
No, I'm not on our Facebook. I'm not on our net. That's
you want to help you as well?
Yeah, that's what I want. I want also to be exposed, yeah?
Yeah?
Yes.
Oh, yeah? So you want to be known?
Yeah, I want to be known, yeah?
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
I love that. I'm going to help you out, man. Yeah.
Give me
you
that.
You brothers, you help each other,
yeah,
man.
Brother,
you help each other, man. Yeah, that's right, man. You know, I'm going to start teaching brothers what is really means being a black man.
Yeah.
Being a black man is very interesting.
Yeah, it's good, it's good.
You have brothers in diaspora.
Yeah.
Brothers everywhere.
You have to know that we black Africans, we
have
afraid,
to come
yeah.
back and rebuild Africa, man.
Yeah,
Africa is still huge, man.
Yeah.
Oh, man, you know that?
I know that.
So you're going to work with me?
Yeah, I'm just doing it with you. I want to do that with you, yeah.
Ebonyx in city.
Yeah.
Ebonyx in city.
We're
going to tell the world our heritage.
Our heritage.
The Bible talks about Moses, you know that?
Yeah, Moses, I know. I know Moses.
Moses was a black man.
Yeah, he's the father of everything on the earth.
He grew up in Africa. With African culture, you know that?
I know that. I know
the Bible
that.
Talks about Moses.
From Egypt, yeah.
Yeah, Egypt, yeah. But he was a black man.
He's a black man.
You know
yeah.
why?
No.
Because everything comes from Africa.
Africa.
He grew up on River Nile.
River Nile, yeah.
Which comes from Uganda and Ethiopia, okay. man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All across like that. Yeah.
So we must respect our culture.
Yeah, I get
you
it.
You know how we lost our civilization, by the way?
No, I don't know.
We
I don't
lost
know.
Our independence, man. And civilization,
yeah? Yes.
We should learn how to write hieroglyphic.
Hieroglyphic.
And we lost our heritage by
hieroglyphic
even...
is writing on what? Stones, what kind?
No, yeah? You need to use papyrus, but today we need just some modern technologies and use the computers,
yeah.
man.
Oh,
and put hieroglyphic on computers.
Yeah, that's what I want. Yeah, I want friends from abroad, as you say. That
yeah, but I want to help you develop our African heritage.
Yeah.
We must know how we lost our independence.
That's it.
And forget about this Roman whatever civilization. They've been colonizing us for centuries, man. Yeah, man. We have to work hard and see that we help each other, man.
That's it.
We have to help each other, man.
Yeah, we black Africans have to help each other.
How about this small girl who used to work there?
Yeah.
Is she still working hard?
Yeah, she's still working hard, doing good, everything.
Is she
going,
still part of our civilization, man?
Yeah, he's an African, and you
know. I know, but
yeah.
Africans sometimes misbehave. Man.
No, not everybody
sometimes
has to.
People think they are white when they are black.
Are you see, yeah? The society you within, that's what it depends on.
And that becomes nasty, man. You think you're white when you're black, man. I'm black, man.
I'm black. You should appreciate your color. When you're black, you're black.
You part of River L. Sharpton?
River L. Sharpton. From where?
L. Sharpton is an American.
It's an American.
Yeah, it's an Afro-American.
I don't deal with Americans. It has been my way. Is that I'm an African and
yeah, but
African
your brother's more. There, brother's yeah. born there, man. This air shopping, he doesn't want to use that word nigger, man. It's
nigger.
Nasty, man. Don't use it again.
Nigger is a bad one. Bad
yeah,
bad
we
one.
Have to call ourselves blacks.
Blacks.
Black is pride.
No black niggers.
Huh? No, we call ourselves black people, you know?
It's good, yeah.
Yeah?
How do you find the story they're shooting, man?
Man?
Is it okay?
Are you
you want
right,
to film
man?
Everything when it's going cool, eh?
Yeah. So,
damn
is that
shit
okay?
Don't give us a
so you, yeah, soon the show is gonna be there, man.
Is it coming, eh?
Yeah. Ask him, he's gonna do it.
Are you doing it good?
Yeah, this is our time, buddy.
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
we can. Yes, we can.
We can go.
Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.
Yes,
we can.
Yes, we can.
Go. Yeah.